Welcome back, everybody, to the LVI show. It seems that Demolition needs another handicap match to get another boost of momentum. But tonight they're facing the former world heavyweight champion, El Terror.
The following is a handicap match. Introducing first, representing the Terrors from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 278 pounds, El Terror.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
El Terror is here to make sure that Demolition does not get momentum tonight. But he is facing the unpredictable Jay Black and his brother, who's two-time or double champion of the Intercontinental United States Championship, James Black. So anything can happen here tonight on the LVI Universe.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Here's one big, intimidating giant in the ring, facing two unpredictable LVI superstars.
They are ready for battle.
And there they are, Demolition.
And his opponents, at a combined weight of 442 pounds, Demolition!
My sources tell me that the entire tag team division is watching this one backstage. That's how important this match is.
That's right. Last week they defeated the Beast in a handicap match, but tonight they're facing somebody stronger than the Beast, who was world heavyweight champion, El Terror. So, as always, they seem super confident and focused. Starting off with James Black. Here we go.
Corey, can a superstar endure the numbers disadvantage for the duration of that match? I don't care who you are. This is not a good situation. The team with the numbers advantage can take their time and be methodical punishing their opponent.
That's true, but let's not forget having the odds in your favor doesn't always guarantee victory. Some relish the underdog role.
Military press! Ooh.
Just stomping down!
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Hits back with a jawbreaker. There's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Oh, wow.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Oh, my goodness!
Ed Terror fighting both.
Stop!
Jay Black and James Black.
Wrist lock applied. Oh man, look at this power.
I imagine that when you enter in a handicap match on the wrong side of the numbers advantage, that makes for quite the mental hurdle to get over.
Oh yeah, there will of course be moments where you're questioning why you even agreed to this, but if you feed into those thoughts, into that defeatist attitude, you might as well just lay down for your opponent.
Going for the arm. Oh, he's going old school.
Old school!
Right on the mark.
Trying to get attacked, but El Terror does not allow it. Oh no, Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate!
Hell's Gate! Hell's Gate!
This is Bob
save.
Just
season.
In a nick of time. Uh-oh. Shot to the gut will break things up.
And Black things into his corner. Oh, no. He didn't get there. He didn't reach the corner.
Oh, what a big uppercut.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Again. Going for old school, ladies and gentlemen.
Couldn't agree more.
Now Byron, what's up?
Oh, we are about to find out. Oh my goodness.
Torture rack.
It's a torture rack.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out. His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save, Corey.
That's what a partner's for.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
His offense is second to none.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Going for the two-stank power driver.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Drops the leg. This match grinded him down a little.
Demolition.
And he's able to reverse.
Needs to defeat Eduardo tonight. But it looks so hard. Getting back on track.
Wow, again, shoulder to the midsection.
It's only showing off if it doesn't work.
What a boot.
And there's the cover. Kick out before the count.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
With the reversal. Oh, and a double axe handle.
Incredible height.
He's looking a little off balance. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
And now it's time for the unpredictable Jay Black.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextender
elbow. In off the tag.
Okay. We expected to see more of Jay Black, but.
Oh, strong impact.
And he's out of there on a nick.
Oh, an airborne.
Nice.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger. Just caught flush.
And a chest.
Combo.
He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
He's in off the tag.
Solid punch.
Three. Oh. Oh.
James Black out of that corner, but he's back.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Shoulder up, shoulder up.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Bam! Down he goes.
There's the tag. Here comes James. The blueprint.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait. Reversal.
Shifts it back onto him. Ouch. Big punch to the body. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Great reversal by James Black.
Tossed a substantial distance.
Again, the time
gets out of there in a hurry.
What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Slam. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Getting out, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Might be going for his finisher. He does.
Get that instant replay ready.
Just about as close as you can get.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Oh, big uppercut. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Setting up again.
Ooh.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Monterrey managed to counter.
Using a suplex into a
there's
cutter.
A cutter.
Nicely done.
There's a pin.
Put my money on that guy tonight.
And
two.
There's a
pin. And that'll do it. It's finally over with the win.
Great. Great way to get momentum,
well, the
ladies and gentlemen.
Tell the story in a handicap match. Here's another look.
Jay Black saved his brother there. Jay Black, the unpredictable one, defeating
El Terror. Demolition!
This is a big
win
brother.
For them here, and a must-win match.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
Well, thank you for watching and enjoying this handicap match here tonight, here on the LVI Universe. Let's continue with some more action on the LVI shows.